I'm Bill Cabrera. I worked for Fairfax County Public Schools for 35 years. I have both Parkinson's and essential tremors. One of them is involuntary. The other one triggers the shakes or the tremors. I mean, I can grab my hand with it, or but it's not really under my control. We've tried different medications. They haven't really solved the problem. We're gonna take a big step tomorrow and do deep brain stimulation.
Deep brain stimulation, or DBS, is a remarkable therapy for patients with Parkinson's disease or essential tremor. Bill has features of both. Today, we hope to get control of his tremor so that he can return to his daily activities and the love of playing guitar. This surgery will be performed when Bill is awake so that we can optimize the placement of the device precisely in the brain and test its effects. It also gives us the unique opportunity to observe the restoration of his talents in real time on his guitar. While DBS surgery has become routine for us here at Inova, every patient presents different challenges and circumstances. We work with the patient to derive a customized treatment strategy, in this case, restoring talent.
Nice. Excellent. Very good.
That sounded beautiful.
I love being able to play and share the gift that God's given me. I have to thank Dr. Falconer and Dr. Chennai suggesting that I'd be a good candidate for the DBS procedure. I've been steered in the right direction.
So anytime we have a patient who has a great result, I mean, it's a gratifying and validating experience for us as well. You know, all this training that we go through, the days on call, it all kind of culminates in that moment where we eliminate a tremor or a symptom that has been problematic for people their entire lives.